Hunter, your childhood is dead. You've peaked, and it's all downhill from here.
See what you can find. If a daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Speed along the lane, you can turn or a turn of 25. When the sun goes down, you can make it, make it.
All right, bone apple teeth, just the way you like it. Ta-da.
No, get down from there, Strider. No. No. Morning, Hunter. Want any eggs?
No, that's okay, I'm good.
Well, that's probably a good idea. I think I shed some of my skin in them.
Hey, are you going somewhere?
I'm gonna go get Silas. I'm gonna go get all my friends. And then we're gonna go to camp.
Maybe this is the thing that you should, well, I don't know, plan out a little bit?
No, because it's more than that. We're not kids anymore. We're growing older, and this is probably our last chance to go there together.
Okay, bye, I guess.
Growing older?
I wonder what the future,
holds in store for us, hey, Lumpy.
What will it be like, when we grow up?
I, for one, can't wait.
When we grow up, will I be pretty? Will you be big and strong? Will I wear dresses that show off my knees? Will you wear trousers twice as long? Well, I don't care if I'm pretty at all, and I don't care if you never get tall. I like what I look like, and you're nice small. We don't have to change at all.
Hey,
when we grow up, will I be a lady? Will you be an engineer? If I have to wear things like perfume and gloves, I can still pull the whistle while you steer. And when we grow up, do you think we'll see that I'm still like you and you're still like me? I might be pretty, you might grow tall, but we don't have to change at all.
I don't want to change, see, because I still want to be your friend. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
I am never going to get that mental image out of my head.